Hey guys, what's up? Jacob here. Just want to say thanks to Sean from DCT and the team as well for putting up the Buskers Fund, and to those who have supported me all this time on the channel, which we've hit like 7 million views on one of the songs that I've done. And yeah, thank you so much for that. And I just want to, you know, say thank you to all those who have made donations. Shout out to Daniel Ulbecker, who I heard yesterday gave some donation for all of us. That's really nice of you. And for the rest also, just want to say a massive thank you. We cannot go outside and busk at the moment, so we're all at home, because it is just not safe to do. Bringing people together as well, like, that's just mean. It's not allowed. As for the pubs as well, I do pub gigs as well. They're all cancelled and they're all closed, which is probably the best. And, you know, you don't need me to you don't need me to tell you what to do in this time. You know, always just keep at home and wash your hands and all that stuff, you know. Anyways, I'm gonna do a song to thank you all. Also, great news, I got to 10,000 subscribers on my channel, so thanks. This one's a song by Jason Mraz. Yep, he's the guy who wrote I'm Yours, but I'm not gonna do that song. I'm gonna do a song called Details in the Fabric, and it's a kind of sad song, but it's one of my favorite ones from him. So yeah, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Up. If it's a broken part, replace it. If it's a broken arm, then brace it. If it's a broken heart, then face it. And hold your own, and know your name, and go your own way. Hold your own, and know your name. Go your own way, and everything will be fine. Is on the way. Stay strong. I'm doing everything. Hold your own and know your name and go your own way. Hold your own. Are the details in the fabric? Are the things that make you panic? Are your thoughts results of static link? Are the things that make you go? Hell, no reason, go on and scream. If you're shocked, it's just a faulty manufacturing. And everything will be fine. Everything, and no
time at all, everything. Hold your own and know your name and go your own way. Hold your own and know your name and go. Are the things that make you panic? Are your thoughts out of static cling? Hold your own. Are the details in the fabric? Are the things that make you panic? Is it Mother Nature's sewing machine? Hold your own. Are the things that make you blow? Hell no reason, go on and scream. If your shock is just a fault, a faulty manufacturing. Everything will be fine, and everything in no time at all, and hearts will
thank you very much for watching.